Hey guys, welcome back to the brand new video. In this video, we are going to take a look on how to blend a text with water splash, which is very cool text effect and easy to create in Photoshop. My name is Vikas, and without any further ado, let's jump into the Photoshop and get started. Alright, so here we are in the Photoshop, and if you are new on this channel, please hit the subscribe button, turn on the bell notification for more interesting videos. And for this text effect, we need a water splash image. So click on this open, select your location, select a water splash image. So in this case, I'm using this water splash image that I have downloaded from pixabay.com, and I have given a link in the description. So just go to the link and download this water splash image, or you can also use any different water splash image. Click on open, and you can crop this image in any proportion that you like. So in this case, I am cropping this image in 1920 by 1080 proportion. So select this crop tool, just go to over here and set this 1920 in width, 1080 in height, and it's looking perfect now. After that, I'm going to use this image as a displacement map. So we have to apply a black and white effect on it. So just go to this adjustment icon, click on that, and here we have to select black and white option. And now we have the black and white image, and I'm going to save this image for displacement map. So just go to this file, click on save as, select any location. So I'm selecting desktop. Let's call it map. Save this map in .pst, click on save. All right, now just go to edit, click on undo, and go back to your original image. And after that, let's type a text right over here. So select this text tool, go to the character. If you don't have this character, then go to window and check this option character. And here we have to select our favorite font style. So in this case, I'm using this Go Bold font style. And of course, you can select any font style that you like. And set the size of this font, maybe 300 pixel according to this image, but you can set it according to you. And select this line spacing auto, character spacing 0. And after that, let's close this character and click over here and type anything that we want. Something like this. All right. And now we have to align this text in the center of this image. So select this move tool, select this text layer, select this background, click on this align horizontally, click on this align vertically. And after that, just select this text layer, right click on that, click on this option convert to a smart object. All right. Now, just go to this filter, go to distort, click on this displace, and here we have to set a value. So we have to set this value 20 in horizontal and 20 in vertical. Click on OK. And now we have to select that displacement map. So go to your location and select your displacement map and click on open. And now it's looking like this. All right. And after that, select this background layer, hit Ctrl J on the keyboard, or you can also right click on this background and click on duplicate layer. All right, you can call it overlay, hit OK. Just drag this overlay over on this splash, and after that, right click on this overlay and click on create clip mask, or you can also hold Alt on the keyboard and click on this icon. And after that, select this overlay layer, go to blending mode option, and here we have to select exclusion, and we will get this type of effect. And after that, select the text layer, go to blending mode option, and let's select this luminosity. And after that, we will get this type of effect. And now we have to do some color adjustment. So select this background layer, click on this adjustment icon, and here we have to apply brightness and contrast. Let's increase the contrast, maybe 100. Let's down the brightness, maybe negative 70. It's looking nice. And now select this overlay layer, click on this adjustment icon again, let's apply curves effect on it. Set the RGB graph something like this. And let's increase the blue saturation a little bit. Just like this. It's looking awesome. And that's all for this tutorial. I hope you guys like it. If you like it, then hit the subscribe button, turn on the bell notification for more interesting videos. Hit the like button for this video. My name is Vikas and I will see you in the next one. Till then, bye-bye.